Some parts of the litho-press we make is made out of cast bronze, so we have to go to the workshop where it's done. The mold is made in the same way it has been done for several centuries. We have now a copy of half of the wheel. The white powder spread over it is to separate the other half. Now the positive form is retired and we have two halves of the mold.